unleashed. You're gonna need me. You know, I started talking to Marvel about developing something else, and so we had early conversations about, you know, what could that be, and maybe it's this property, and maybe it's this property, and everything that I pitched included a storyline about Agatha. I remember Kevin saying to me, like, we really should think about an actual Agatha show, and I was like, where do I sign for that job?
Yeah.
We got it!
The character is so deep and heartfelt and dangerous. And continuing the story of Agatha and getting to know her more was immediately an imperative for us as creatives. There would be nothing more delicious to Agatha Harkness than to be in a spin-off. The whole thing made total sense to me, and I was just so excited and thrilled.
I love you guys so much!
Love you
back!
To be playing a witch in the MCU is amazing.
I can be good.
No, you cannot.